Let me show you how you can create Solution Manager incidents from Fiori applications in a very convenient way. So this is an S/4HANA system, the Fiori Launchpad. I go to the Payments tab, want to start an application called Revised Payment Proposals, but I get an error message and my screen is totally empty, so I want to report this to the service desk. All I need to do is to start this application here, the ITSM connector, by pressing this create ticket button, and then the pop-up window is displayed. Let's say Fiori app does not work, and enter a long description. You can upload files, attachments, if that's if that maybe helps the service desk. You can take screenshots. This button explains how you can do that. You can simply put it on the clipboard by pressing print screen or using a screenshot software. I will press the save button to hide the main window so I can take a proper screenshot. Let's say like this one, like this. I come back here and press Ctrl B, and now the screenshot is attached. You can repeat this as many times as you want. For example, if you have multiple tab sheets or you want to scroll and create more than one screenshot, that's fine. And once you're ready, you just press the send button. After a few seconds, you get a success message with the ticket number. So let's see how the incident looks. Okay, so this is pretty standard. However, the added value is here. First of all, you get both the subject and the description added here, and the program adds a lot of valuable attachments. Let's start with the first one. It's the authorization report, the output of transaction SU53, where you can see that there were failed authorization checks. Here we have the authorization object, the activity, all the parameters, so we can immediately see what was going on and what authorization is missing for the user. The next one is a PDF file which contains a lot of information, header about the affected user and system, all the user input, and the next section contains a lot of information about the Fiori environment, the form factor, if this was a mobile device, a tablet, or a desktop, the application type, the URL, technical name, the Fiori app ID, description, version numbers, URLs, and many different things. This SAP UI5 version, the browser agent, the theme, the platform. And apart from this, you also get details about the SAP user, the system itself, and you get the list of installed components and version information. Additionally, you have the console entries from the browser console. This is pretty technical, but it helps the developers if this is not a functional issue, but a technical issue. You have an Excel sheet with a lot of extra information. Here you have the header details of the application. Then you have front-end server specific checks. And here you can already see that there were all data response errors. Again, this seems to be an authorization issue. You have a separate tab sheet for authorization checks. It's pretty much the same as the SU53 output. Then you have gateway errors added. It's basically the same thing here. Our add-on can also automatically search for SAP notes that are related to the current Fiori app. So that's why you can see it in the description that F0771 is here in all these SAP notes. And these are not in the system, so this might help you with your problem. Okay, then we have an error log file. Again, very technical. You have a lot of Fiori details and a lot of error messages that happened with the user. And let's go to the next page here. Of course, you have the screenshot as well. So the idea is to provide a complete information package with every incident that is created using our tool. So your service desk teams have all the details that they need to classify the incident, to reproduce the problem, and to work on a solution.